Hi, I'm Selena. I'm the founder of Vox Aeris. We're working on an air purification technology to make air filtration much more efficient using less energy. Our main mission is to make clean indoor air an accessible and affordable right for all, because we believe that clean air is a fundamental human right. I started this project during my double master's course at the Royal College of Art and Imperial College London. It started out as a project that was initially focusing on passive capture methodologies to capture air pollutants. It slowly evolved into creating a household purifiers to now a commercial and industrial application. I have a background in aerospace engineering, and I worked in the EV industry as an aerodynamicist. So I was working a lot with basically using air as a sculpting tool to deliver a product and optimization. When I was working on my prototypes, I initially focused on simulations, designing, especially for the internals, for the engineering aspect, to deliver the maximum efficiency that I can obtain. Over time, through these stakeholder interactions and user interactions, we discovered that there is a significant gap where this technology can be applied to commercial ventilation products as well. And that's where the small household purifier idea evolved into a retrofittable application to increase the filtration output while lowering energy usage in buildings. The sustainability vision of Terra Carta and what Vox Aeris is trying to achieve with this clean air mission are very much aligned. So the help through the Terra Carta program will help us advance our technology to the point where we can have a pilot, and that will be a pivotal point for our technology. One of the biggest reasons why I started this project is actually the story of Ella, who's the first person in the world to have air pollution as a cause of death in her death certificate. So that really prompted me to think that nobody on Earth should needlessly lose their lives to something like air pollution, especially when we actually have the tools to capture these particulate matter and other pollutants. And that's exactly what Vox Aeris aims to do, is to bring almost an invisible solution that provides high-grade filtration for the first time available on a mass scale.